really unfortunate. It is shameful to the whole society and humanity that such a brutal murder has taken place, that too murder of a Jain monk who was so meticulous, religious, one who believed in non-violence. Such a great man is murdered. The government of Karnataka will take all necessary steps to investigate and book the culprits as immediately as possible.